The ability to write a successful essay begins with the ability to write a strong paragraph. So I want to talk about basic paragraph structure and a little bit about what makes an effective paragraph. Okay, so every paragraph has the same three basic components. You have your topic sentence, your supporting sentences, and your concluding sentence. Now the topic sentence is important because it's the main idea of the entire paragraph. The supporting sentences have one job, which is to develop the main idea, or to support the topic sentence, with examples, detail, explanation. The concluding sentence is there to give the paragraph closure and to touch upon the main idea, to give the reader the idea that the topic is now finished and that you're moving on to something else.